The National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning for Destruction County, Autumn County, Trailer Park County, and North Pine County. At 3 p.m. Doppler radar detected a small tornado moving at 35 miles per hour with wind speeds up to 80 through 105 miles per hour. Take shelter now in a basement or shelter. If you have none of those, go into a bathroom or closet and stay away from doors and windows. If you are in a vehicle, find a nearby ditch and lay flat until the tornado has passed. Issued a tornado warning for Destruction County, Autumn County, Trailer Park County, and North Pine County. At 3 p.m. Doppler radar detected a small tornado moving at 35 miles per hour. It's up to 105 miles per hour. Take shelter now in a basement or shelter. If you have none of those, go into a bathroom or closet and stay away from doors and windows. If you are in a vehicle, find a nearby ditch and lay flat. And lay flat until the tornado has passed. The National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm watch for the National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm. speeds up to 200, or over 300 miles per hour. This is not a joking matter, as it will completely destroy everything in its path. If it doesn't have a basement or a storm cellar, evacuate the area immediately before it. Basement door storm cellar. Service has issued a tornado emergency for Farmland County. Destruction. Matter as it will completely destroy everything in its path. Nearby base before storm cellar. Evacuate the area immediately before it impacts. This is an extremely dangerous situation. Issued a tornado emergency for Farmland County. Destruction. Find a nearby base before storm cellar. Wind speeds up to 200 miles per hour. This is not a joking matter as it will completely destroy everything in its path. Find a nearby base before storm cellar, if any is available. If you don't find a base before storm cellar, evacuate the area immediately before it moves. This is an extremely dangerous situation. Issued a tornado emergency for Farmland County, Destruction County, River County, and Autumn County. At 6 p.m., Dr. Radar detected an extremely powerful and large tornado moving at 45 miles per hour with wind speeds up to 200, or over 300 miles per hour. This is not a joking matter as it will completely destroy everything in its path. Find a nearby base for door storm cellar, if any is available.